Welcome students to class 3 maths lesson 2 addition session 2.3. In this session we will cover addition of 3 numbers. Till now we were taking 2 numbers at a time and adding them. Now we will take 3 numbers at a time and we'll add. I've taken an example. Here we have 3 numbers. We have written one below the other. First number is 146. Second number is 250 and the third number is 64. So when we are adding, we will start from the ones column. We'll add 6 plus 0, which is 6. Then to this 6, we will add 4. So which makes it 6 plus 4, 10. 1 at the top of tens column and 0 at the bottom of ones column. Now in the tens column, we have the numbers as 4 plus 5 plus 6 and plus 1 of the carry. We can group and add in any which order so that the calculation becomes easy. We can start with 1 plus 4, which is 5, then 5 plus 5, which is 10, and 10 plus 6, 16. 1 will go at the top of hundreds column and 6 at the bottom of tens column. Now, in hundreds column, we have 1 plus 2, which is 3, plus 1 of the carry. That makes it 4. So the answer is 460. Let us take one more example. Here the numbers are 426 plus 128 plus 261. Now let us start with the ones column. Ones column, we have 6 plus 8 plus 1. Here you could do, first you could do 6 plus 8, which is 14, plus 1, 15. You can also change the order of addition. You could do 8 plus 1, 9, and 9 plus 6, 15. Whatever you find is convenient to you, please add in that order. So answer is 15 in whichever way you will add. So 1 will go at the top of tens column and 5 will come at the bottom of ones column. In tens column, we have 2 plus 2, 4. 4 plus 6, 10. 10 plus 1 of the carry, 11. 1 will go at the top of hundreds column. 1 will come at the bottom of tens column. Now in the hundreds column, we have 4 plus 1, 5. 5 plus 2, 7. And 7 plus 1 of the carry, 8. So the answer is 8, 1, 5. Now students, let us do a worksheet, because maths is the thing that you will only learn by doing it yourself. So I'm sharing a worksheet with you to enhance your understanding of the concept. First question, 176 plus 483 plus 218. Question 2, 576 plus 145 plus 87. Question 3, 431 plus 276 plus 144. Question 4, 529 plus 165 plus 186. Question 5, find the sum 423 plus 236 plus 218. Question 6, find the sum 642 plus 237 plus 118. Now in the fifth and the sixth question, students, you have to also write them properly one below the other and then add. This brings us to the end of the worksheet. I wish you luck with your worksheet and stay tuned to the channel by subscribing and hitting the bell icon so that you get updated as soon as I upload a video for you. Until we meet again, stay safe, stay happy.